Thing for the team.
Know what it is. You should grow a nine.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Justin.
It's your girl, Nye.
Y'all probably wondering why I got this trash bag on. Y'all see the title. I see what's going on. Today, we're going to be doing smack or fat, baby. Yes, sir, with some got whipped cream. So, you know, basically, this challenge is, you know, we're going to ask 8 questions. We're going to really see who knows what, you know. So, let's get into this video, man.
First, like, comment, and subscribe to our video and our channel. Doesn't make any sense, but we're trying to reach 200 subscribers. So you know what I'm saying, if you see our video, share, post it, repost, do whatever you want, you know what I'm saying. But first, go get y'all some perfectly glossed by Ari, my friend. It's her lip gloss, and let me tell y'all, this is a little promo. Just look at how good this lip gloss is. Look. Okay, and the cute little tool. Go get y'all some. Link in the description. I'm gonna put it there.
Yes, sir. So, I guess we could do
rock paper scissors coin. Let's do rock paper scissors.
Rock paper scissors.
What? 2 out of 3.
Who goes first? You know what I'm saying? So, 2 out of 3 or just 1?
1.
Just 1.
Yeah. Rock. Wait. Like you don't do it. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. I'm going to start with the easy one. You know what I'm saying? What was the last name of my job, of my previous job that I had?
Before this job?
Before this job.
Dyken.
Okay.
That was easy. Now
that was easy. That was easy. I'm going to spice it up. You know what I'm saying?
Let me see.
I feel like I'm gonna get the most smacks.
Yeah, just to forget everything. Yeah, I'm not even playing. Like, he's got bad memory. Okay.
What you got for me?
I'm doing either one. What is my degree in? That's not easy. Yeah, I'm finna get ready right now.
It is, hold on. Some administration.
No, it's not. It's health.
Health science.
Yeah. That's
health
it.
And science.
Right.
Right.
You got it right.
Right.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's get it. Let's get it. All right. All right, let's turn it up a notch.
One way. Put this go at the bottom. Hold on. Whenever I'm moving my, like, put my hand right here, y'all, I'm not digging in my nose. I'm just putting my nose ring.
Okay.
I feel like it always looks like that in the video.
When do I like to take showers? In the morning, at night, or both?
See, that's a tricky question because sometimes you do both, but it's majority at night.
Which one is it?
No. At night.
At night?
Yeah. It is at night, dude. It's at night.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
It's at night. Yeah, like, you rarely take showers.
I was about to say both.
I said that. What's my favorite movie?
Your favorite movie?
No,
I always think of
you do
poetic justice,
but it's not
poetic.
You
justice.
Always say it though. You
I always say it, but it's like them. Those movies correlate, like those movies. not poetic justice.
I'm not giving you no more hints.
I always forget the movie. I give up. Dang, I forgot.
You really can't.
Hold on.
I'm giving you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, Two. One.
I forgot.
It's Love Jones.
Love Jones.
Is it a friend? Is it a friend or a side?
It is whatever you want.
Oh, which one got a tail?
Don't get one.
Mm-hmm. One, two, three. Hold on.
Okay.
Let me just get her tail.
Okay, y'all see this? She got me.
Y'all love Lil Jones. I can rewatch it 20 times. I'm gonna keep using this because I didn't play.
All right. Let's get it.
Kool-Aid.
What St. Louis mall is off of 170?
I-70? 170. I-70.
And repeat the
question. 170.
What St. Louis Mall is off
the Gallery Hill.
Okay. I'm going to get a one
finish
time.
Finish the lyrics of this song.
Okay.
Everybody ain't your friend. Everybody ain't your partner. Listen to this song all the time.
Everybody ain't your friend. Everybody ain't your partner.
Everybody
ain't who they say they is. You know that I
gotcha. I get it because it's close.
It got the N word.
Can't say the N word.
Okay. All right. I gotta get you one time. Who is my favorite NFL team? NFL football team.
The Seahawks.
Damn.
Alright.
She killing it.
What size shoe I wear?
What size shoe do you wear?
You gotta look at your phone.
I don't got a new one.
Just think about it. You bought the wrong size shoe, so.
A 5.
This is a cool plan with me. I'll give you another try. Y'all probably like that.
And boys or girls?
Girls.
Girl, you were a size 7.
Yes, that's correct. 7. I gave you another try, so.
I know that.
He do know me. He just got bad memory, okay? I'm telling y'all, he just don't remember nothing.
Let's see. Finish the lyrics. Someone pick him up. Take him to the moon. I ride through New York. Finna go shoot New Jersey up.
Bang, bang. Trying to take my chain, I ain't going.
Nobody getting pie face, man. I guess we just know each other well, you know what I'm saying?
What's the name of the song I want to play my way?
We just played it the other day.
Exactly, I gave you a pass. I gave you a hint. My face sticky. He's not gonna get this
job. It's Avant.
I didn't say who the artist. I said.
I'm just saying.
I'm just saying. You could do better.
Avant, my first love.
That's correct. Ding 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 ding.
Let's get it. All
right, come on.
Let's get it. Okay, let's see.
My
you got some easy questions. You know what I'm saying? Easy questions.
Look, you just figured that out yesterday.
I got you one. What is one of my favorite cereals I like to eat?
Cereals. What's that cereal? Frosted Flakes.
It's not my favorite series.
Okay, let me get a redo.
No, you don't. It ain't no redo. It ain't
gonna
redo nothing.
You're
getting this. What you
mean? Wait, what's the name? Wait a minute. Let me ask a question.
Okay.
You said one of your cereals.
Yes, one of them. It's not Frosted Flakes. It's not Frosted Flakes, bro.
You're literally lying. What's the name of the cereal? You gotta say the answer.
What you mean?
You have to say the answer after I get it wrong. What's the name of the cereal?
What cereal?
Yeah.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
This boy is lying. You were.
That's what's up there right now. No, you gotta be dragging. Come here. Move your hand. You gotta show the camera, bro. You can't keep moving. Can't keep moving out the camera.
Go give me another snack. Mm-hmm. And why do you keep getting it on my flow? Girl, this boy cheating. He really get Frosted Flakes.
Right, so why would that be one of my cereal?
I mean, he really get Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
No, I don't. It's either Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Justin, you literally...
She just mad because she just got smacked.
No, y'all, for real, he eats cereal so much, he usually get every different kind every time.
She mad.
What's that other one that you usually get? That rice stuff, that pop?
Honey Smacks.
Yeah,
Honey Smacks.
Finish the lyrics.
Okay.
Got a cup full of mud, I'm Drake and Celine.
Got a cup full of mud, Drake and Celine. That's a Future song. That's a future song. Drink. Dang, I don't know that song. I know it's a Future song, but I don't know the lyrics though. You know what I'm saying? Say it again.
My bad. Got a cup full of mud. I'm Drake and Celine. Yeah.
I don't think you got to find a song and play it, G. Like, you can't.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Find a song and play it. I can't really.
Boy, you know the song. You know how to do it.
I know this Future song. Because he always talking about some Celine. Because I don't know the beat. You probably not even seen it.
Yes, right. I am. Thanks. 1 second, y'all. Let me get this song because he like to play. He like to cheat. Let me turn it all the way down first. Yeah.
Got a cup full of mud, drink to the lane. Then play it again. Ooh.
Got a
drink
full of mud,
drink
to the lane. Yeah.
Got two cups on and amazingly. Ah! I don't know it. I'm sorry. I don't know it. I'll put it.
Can't think for yourself. Gotta think for the team.
You know what it is. It's your girl, Naya. I don't want to get some on that. She got me. She got me good. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Don't step in that. I'm trying to clean up.
It's gonna get messy, man. You know.
Aha, got him back. Now we tied.
She got me good. I don't like whipped cream, but it's actually good.
One more question or two?
Just one more question.
It's kind of y'all.
Hmm? All right, let's get it. Let's see. It's an easy question, man. It's an easy question.
What?
I don't know if you forgot it or what. Nah, I don't think you forgot it. What year was I born? Is this laughing because it's easy?
1993. Is it four?
Oh, you was right. You was right.
All right. That was easy. Boy, back up.
If I get this right, we'll end it. If I get this wrong, I get to ask you another question.
Okay. All right. Ew. Where do I feel the most at peace?
What type of question
is that? Like, where do I feel the most at peace? Where do, let me ask a funny question that you would know how you would figure it out. Where do I feel like calm? Like, what do I like have to be doing that makes me so calm that it makes my worries go away?
Oh, getting a massage.
No.
What? Where do you feel calm?
Like, what do I have to do to make me feel so calm? What did I just talk about the other day? I said, this makes me so calm. I just love blank.
A bath. Taking a bubble bath.
It's just water, period.
Water.
Should I give you that?
Yes.
Nah. It's water. Dang, you got it wrong for today. Give me another question, right?
Right.
It's water. I mean, the bath counts, but that's not the answer.
Man, that's
it's water.
Childish, bro.
Is it childish?
Okay, come on.
Water. I love water, y'all. I love the beach. I love being in water. Not just a bubble bath.
Whatever.
I do the side.
She gave me good, man. Dang. Okay. Another one. If we was to go to Steak and Shake,
we don't even got a Steak and Shake here. But go ahead.
No matter. What meal from Steak and Shake? No, I switched the question up.
No. Do Steak and Shake.
No, I switched it up. If we go into Freddy's, what is the most meal I get?
Peg meal. And if it was Steak and Shake, it'd be Frisco milk.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever. One more. I'll give you one more question. I'll give him one more question so he can feel secure. Would I rather have a big wedding or a big reception? So you get in his house.
Big reception.
Yes, correct.
Ding, 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 ding.
All right, y'all. We can see who lost.
That's a good one. That's a good one. Hey, man, make sure y'all like this video if y'all like this challenge.
I'm a good player. Okay.
I know it wasn't like, you know, too much of a hard, juicy challenge, but you know, we just wanted to see who knows each other the best. I seem like I don't know her as well. But
I mean, he does, but you just very.
Yeah, man, I be forgetting stuff sometimes, man. Year goes on, days goes on. I just be forgetting. Sometimes I forget birthdays, you know what I'm saying? It ain't right. Nothing personal. It's nothing.
When
you
my
know
birthday?
July 11th.
Oh, now you know it. Y'all, he didn't
listen to me. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. But like and comment, subscribe to this YouTube channel, man. If y'all like this video, keep turning us up. We on the ride to 200 subscribers. 200 subscribers, baby. Let's get it. Let's go.
Let's
appreciate y'all watching. Make sure y'all tune in. And, you know, what else I got to say, man? Peace, love, and happiness, baby. We out.